How do we reduce the ninth root of 27? Here's the deal. Write 27 as 3 to the third power. And then the ninth root is the same as the 1 over 9 power. So the index becomes the denominator of this rational exponent. Then by the rule of exponent, we can just multiply these two exponents. This is 3 raised to the 3 times 1 over 9. Reduce this, we get 1 over 3. 3 to the 1 over 3 is the same as the cube root of 3. And we are done.